My husband, Chris Wineberg, is actually my training partner, so he's a sprints coach at UC, but during the day, he's my training partner, and he pushes me forth in all the workouts, and sometimes I want to quit, and sometimes I want to say to him, oh, I'm so tired today, and it's, no, you need to get on the line, because remember, what are we working for? And I know with my coach, Jim Schnur, he's always pushing me, and he's known from day one that I could be the best that I can be, and I think with him, it's just helped tremendously to get me this far. And just, of course, my family support and friends and just everyone telling me, hey, don't give up. And for me, I knew that I didn't want to give up my dream. I always wanted to try and reach it.
This is Ed Cicale with an ASAP Athletic Strength and Power video. Today, I'm on the campus of the University of Cincinnati with world-class track star and Olympic gold medalist Mary Wineberg. You'll hear from Mary and her training partner and husband, Chris Wineberg. And here at the track, I've got to tell you, it's truly life in the fast lane. And I'm with Coach Chris Wineberg, University of Cincinnati Bearcats. He's a track coach. Chris, can you tell us a little bit about what went on at today's workout?
Yeah, we had a pretty tough workout today. It was 8 150-meter sprints, and they were just a little bit below max speed, and we took about 5 minutes rest in between each one.
I assume this is at the beginning of a new off-season program that you've started?
Yeah, that's right. You know, we're just trying to work into being able to do some very, very high-quality sprint endurance work. So workouts, you know, they'll, of course, the rest will get longer that we take in between, and we'll cut it down. You know, we'll get to a point in the season where we're maybe doing 4 or 5 of these, but we're doing them much faster at 100% velocity.
I immediately dropped my time tremendously from 57 seconds down to 55 my freshman year. So the coaches automatically knew there. They said, wow, we knew that this girl could run and she could get better. And so I did get better throughout the years at UC. I ended up my senior year running 53:30 under Alicia Brewer, and it was just amazing. Once again, never thought about running after college. I thought that I would just do it for a hobby and for fun. So.
And that 53, what was it, 53?
53:30, and it still stands. I still have the indoor and the outdoor record at UC.
And I witnessed 8 150-meter runs today. What was that run pace? I know you were resting about 4 to 5 minutes in between. What kind of pace were you trying to get on the 150 meters?
Well, we're going probably about 90%. You know, so we're toning down a little bit compared to if we were going all out. The times we were hitting were around about 19 flat. And once we really get, you know, into some good shape and we're going after it a little bit faster, we'll be trying to, you know, run sub 18 seconds for these sprints.
Today we were witnessing Ashley Andres, gold medalist Mary Wineberg, and Coach Chris Wineberg from the University of Cincinnati. This is Ed Cicale in Bearcat Country at the University of Cincinnati for Athletic Strength and Power. Thanks, Ashley, Chris, and of course a special thanks to Mary Wineberg.
Thank you so much.